Let's solve a question by using two methods and let's decide which one is most useful for you. And that is, this is challenge of separable and linear differential equation. Let's decide who is the winner. And the first one, separable, we know to use separable, we have to separate the term of x and y from each other. That is, in front of dy, there will be term of y. In front of dx, there will be term of x. And here, that's why, let's send this to right side. It will be dy over dx, x plus xy. So, let's continue. Dy over dx, here x is common factor, 1 plus y. Let's use cross product, cross here, dy equals, sorry, this is dy, x, 1 plus y, if you put dx to right side, dx. But what we know, in front of dx, there will be no term of y. That's why this is a problem for us. Send as cross 1 over 1 plus y, 1 over 1 plus y here, equal x dx. So this is separable. Let's take integral. By the way, in the question, you can say that y and x greater than 0 because there will be logarithmic function. Here, 1 over 1 plus y, normally ln absolute value, but we know that y is positive, 1 plus y positive, 1 plus y. This is here x, x square over 2, okay? The integral of x, x square over 2, plus, if you want, you can write c, if you want, you can write ln c. I will put ln c because here there will be logarithmic function. Here there is the base e. If we send 1 plus y will be e x square over 2 plus ln c. We can separate it. 1 plus y equal e x square over 2 e ln c. Here e and ln removed. 1 plus y equal e x square over 2 times c. That's why here y equal e x square over 2 times c minus 1. If we send 1 to the other side, we obtain. Of course, if you write instead of ln just c, it will be correct. Why I do put this one? Because after applying logarithmic definition of logarithmic function to remove here exponential, that's why if you put instead of ln c, if you put c, it will be same. Let's apply linear equation and see we obtain exactly same result. This is in the form of linear. We know that the coefficient of ypx, the function that we have on the right side, qx, there is integration factor, exponential px dx, exponential minus x dx. So, exponential minus x, the integral of minus x square over 2. Let's continue. What's the formula? 1 over mu, y equal 1 over mu, integral q times mu dx plus c. This is the formula of linear. So, y equal 1 over mu, 1 over exponential minus x square over 2. Integral, what is q? This is x times mu exponential minus x square over 2 dx plus c. But here, we have to take integral. Integral, let's use substitution. Minus x square over 2, its derivative, minus x square over 2, its derivative du will be minus x dx. But here, the important things, there is x, there is no minus, but we need minus, that's why put here minus and put out minus will be plus, that's why we obtain same things. Why I put minus? Because from substitution there is no minus here, I put minus x. Now, minus x dx equal du. So, y equal 1 over exponential minus x square over 2. And there is minus integral, minus this minus. Minus x dx is du exponential u plus c. Let's continue. Y equal. Let's send this to numerator exponential x square over 2. This is exponential x square over 2. Continue. And integral minus the integral of exponential u. Again, exponential u plus c. Don't forget to write u. X square over 2. Exponential, what is u? U minus x square over 2 plus c. Let's continue. Exponential x square over 2 minus exponential minus x square over 2. Here exponential 0, there is minus. Minus exponential 0. Exponential 0 is 1. That is minus 1. Let's multiply this. Exponential x square over 2 times c. You see exactly same result. Exponential x square over 2 times c minus 1. At the same result here. And now decide which one is the winner and make a comment.